así bonito.
All right, this is another treat from Mexico. These are called gorditas de la villa. And you'll find these in Mexico City, downtown. You can find them anywhere where there's a group in front of churches, etc. And they're little bread cakes, and they're made with just the right amount of sugar, so that they're not too sweet, but they're not too unsweet either. Now I'm going to back up a little bit. ¿Cuánto valen los gorditas?
15 y 20.
You can look inside, there's a fire up here. Can you get close enough to see the fire?
No. No, I don't see it. Y yo que pensé que era bien sencillita.
La maíz, o sea que la harina lleva harina de maíz, harina de trigo, azúcar, huevo, vainilla, canela.
Pues por eso saben tan ricas.
O sea que lo que lleva harto es el maíz, pozole.
Pero
todo lo que lleva lo demás es en pequeño.
Casi donde se encuentran esas, ¿verdad? Que siempre son afuera de las iglesias.
Sí. Bueno, lo principal es esta, la mata está en la Basílica de Guadalupe.
Ah, sí. ¿La planta o qué?
Sí,
la planta donde
todo el mundo vende.
Ah.
So this is what we end up with is little cakes. They're very sweet because they have shortening and butter and vanilla and sugar and
cinnamon
and honey as well.
And lard.
And lard, yeah, right.
And, so, and hemony.
It's a little bitty cake and it's hot right now. But we can see what it looks like on the inside. And it's perfectly sweet. It's a perfectly sweet treat. It's fantastic. Thank you very much. Muy gracias.